Hi, I'm Dee. I'm the director of this very prestigious Squaw Valley and Alpine Meadows Ski and Snowboard School. I have the pleasure of leading this group, and in that leadership opportunity, I brought in Jeff and his team from Breakthrough Training to work with us to help us to improve our communication skills and our leadership skills. I couldn't be more pleased with the outcome. We had two fabulous days. Every single individual in the group is leaving here inspired, motivated, and I think with a toolbox full of additional tools to take to the job. Thanks, Jeff.
What I really liked about the program is the fact that it's super interactive and engaging and fun. The tasks and exercises were at times frustrating, but it's the learning through doing that makes the lessons learned so much more impactful. And I really enjoyed the fact that rather than telling us the lessons to be learned, we were allowed to draw our own conclusions from it, and it really resonated individually with each person.
We just finished a great two-day seminar with Jeffrey Benjamin and his Breakthrough Training Leadership Series program, touching a range of subjects to help identify what one needs to do to become a better leader themselves and how one can involve and incorporate all employees and team members to create a better work environment.
Hi, my name is Kevin Klein. I'm the director of Ski and Snowboard Schools at Alpine Meadows Resort. Another big takeaway I have from Breakthrough Training was to work as a team to hold each other accountable, so we're not afraid to give each other a little critique or, you know, coaching along the way, and that creates a really healthy environment so that we're all growing and learning together and becoming a more productive team.
Some of the things I learned were positive ways of doing team building exercises, working with other individuals here at Squaw that also assume leadership roles and need to be able to effectively communicate with each other between departments and internally in the department, and how we can actually work to resolve issues, create better bonds, and create better work environments.